With the addition of these concepts, the map's gotten a lot more complicated. Let's start by looking at this spot. The thing that goes here has to be a type of clone, and it's a part of GitHub. So it'll be something that's GitHub specific and not a part of the original Git system. It's also going to be something that operates on a repository. Of these options, the only one that fits is fork. Let's double check that this makes sense. Forking is like cloning, but with some extra steps. And you can only do it on GitHub itself. It also takes a repository and makes another repository, so it does operate on repositories. All right, let's move on. Remember how we talked about pull being a combination of fetching and merging? Well, we have merge here, so this will have to be fetch. Let's check that this makes sense. We know that fetching is a part of pull, but does it operate on remotes and branches? It clearly operates on remotes because you're fetching data from the remote repository. The connection to branch is a little less clear. You can definitely fetch a particular branch. When you fetch, the branch doesn't necessarily get updated. But remember that we have references to the remote versions of our branches, and those are the things that get updated. So it does operate on branches as well. Now, it might be tempting to put fast forward merge here, since you would think fast forward merge would be related to merges. But the way that I think about fast forward merges is basically that they change where a branch points. So it takes a branch label from one commit to another commit. So in my mind, it just operates on a branch. We're down to one option and only one spot left, so this has got to be where this guy goes. Let's check that this actually makes sense. When you make a pull request, you're asking to have a particular branch be merged in with the main branch, or some other branch. It doesn't necessarily have to be master. And pull requests are a purely GitHub idea. They don't exist in Git proper. So merges are part of pull requests. Pull requests work on branches. You merge two branches together. And it's something that's part of GitHub. So it all fits. All right, we're done with the concept map for this lesson.